This next piece that we are going to play on a hymn song of Philip Liszt is a personal favorite of mine. And I think that the backstory deserves a little bit of explanation. So I'm going to read to you a story. Life can be unpredictable. Joys and sorrows, beautiful blessings and distressing difficulties can come unexpectedly. Our life's dreams and plans can change in an instant. We all know this to be true. Horatio Spafford knew something about life's unexpected challenges. He was a successful attorney and real estate investor who lost a fortune in the Great Chicago Fire of 1871. Around the same time, his beloved four-year-old son died of scarlet fever. Thinking a vacation would do his family some good, he sent his wife and four daughters on a ship to England, planning to join them after he finished some pressing business at home. However, while crossing the Atlantic Ocean, the ship was involved in a terrible collision and sunk. More than 200 people lost their lives, including all four of Horatio Spafford's precious daughters. His wife, Anna, survived the tragedy. Upon arriving in England, she sent a telegram to her husband that began, "Saved alone, what shall I do?" Horatio immediately set sail for England. At one point during his voyage, the captain of the ship, aware of the tragedy that had struck the Spafford family, summoned Horatio to tell him that they were now passing over the spot where the shipwreck had occurred. As Horatio thought about his daughters, words of comfort and hope filled his heart and mind. He wrote them down, and they have since become a well-beloved hymn. When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to know, it is well with my soul.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining us tonight again. I want to, before we play our last piece, I want to say a few thank yous. First, I would love to thank the students on this stage. I cannot begin to tell you how proud I am of them. When we first started our year, we were all trying to get to know each other. It's a brand new orchestra, brand new director, and they put on a great winter concert, and I was really excited to see how far I could take them, and they worked so hard this semester to just not only play the notes, but play them with a certain amount of maturity that is very exceptional for elementary school students. They worked so hard, I'm so proud of them, and today we talked during our dress rehearsal about how teamwork makes the dream work. And they truly worked as a team, and everybody buys into it. They all love it, they all love each other, and they work so well together, and I'm so thankful for being able to work with them each week. I told them earlier today too, working with this group is the highlight of my week. I love working with these students. They're just such a pleasure, they're so much fun, so thank you to all the students. Please show your support to the teachers. Please show your support to these students because they deserve music education. Thank you so much. And our last piece will be Escape to the Lost City.
Thank you. Thank you.